The other high risk districts are Kalungu, Kampala, Kazo, Kiboga, Kiryandongo, Kyankwanzi, Kyotera, Koboko, Yantonde, Mbarara, Masindi, Mukono, Nakaseke, Wakiso, Nakasongora, Rakai, Rubirizi, and Sembabule. Majority of these districts are transit routes, and we are on high alert to make sure that they are covered. Vaccination shall be undertaken by only government personnel, and accountability will be provided to Ministry of Agriculture, including the telephone contacts of the farmers. A form to capture this data has already been circulated and provided to the district veterinary officer. Nobody imports vaccine, FMD vaccine, except Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries. Anybody selling vaccine, therefore, is selling government vaccine and should be reported to the Commissioner of Animal Health or Director Animal Resources. Milk and meat and other animal products are allowed only in non-affected areas. Because if we allow them, then we shall be facilitating the spread. So the farmers will be affected certainly,